Hey, Stephanie Essen here at GDC. I'm talking with Miguel Molina from XSplit, and they're showing off their AI background removal technology here at GDC. So tell me, why would someone need to remove the background while they're streaming?
So when you're streaming, you will normally want to have like a clean setup behind you. Now, some people have really nice backgrounds, but most people, they don't really want to show off what's behind them. And that's why you want to remove the background from your streams.
Say if their like room is messy or something.
Exactly. You know, maybe you'd have some underwear hanging in the background. You don't want people to see that, right?
Right, of course. So tell me, I know the AI is involved in this technology. Talk a little bit more about that.
Okay, so what we've done is we've used like machine learning, and we've fed our machine learning program a ton of video data submitted by people who voluntarily handed over what their natural environment looks like at home or through their webcam. So whether it's like a bedroom, a home office, dining area, TV room, whatever. And we've crunched that data, created a model where we can remove the background or separate the background and the foreground automatically in real time.
That's awesome. So tell me a little bit about the Intel graphics involved with this.
So we work closely with Intel to optimize how our convolutional neural network behaves on their iGPUs and CPUs. So it's very, in their iGPUs, it's heavily optimized for OpenCL. And as for their CPUs, we pretty much use like Intel specific instruction sets to like streamline everything and make sure that performance is just optimal.
Very cool. So that sounds like it was kind of helpful to get the final product out there.
Yeah, for sure.
So can this application run on OBS, Skype, all the major streaming platforms?
Yes, definitely. We've made it so that XSplit VCam looks like a camera to Windows. So you can definitely add it to OBS, Skype, and any other program that can accept a webcam.
Awesome. So where can people go to learn more about XSplit and this app?
So you can visit xsplit.com/VCam to find more about VCam. And we've also worked with Intel on a white paper that gets deeper into the details on how we work together and how all this technology works.
All right. Awesome. Make sure you check out those resources. Thank you so much for joining me, and thank you for watching. Hey everybody, I hope you liked this video. If you haven't seen our other videos on the Intel Software YouTube channel, remember to subscribe and don't forget to leave us a little comment. Tell us what other material you'd like to see and chat with other enthusiasts who watch our shows.